Hello parents, welcome to Kids A to Z. Today I am sharing SOF National Science Olympiad question paper with answers of the year 2019-20. Today I am sharing question paper set B. Let's start with logical reasoning section. First question is, which of the following will complete the given pattern? Look at the pattern carefully. Here the answer is option A. Question number 2. Select the figure which is same as the given figure. Answer is option B. Question number 3. If Akash's birthday is on 4th Wednesday of November 2000 something, then on which date will Akash celebrate his birthday? Answer is option A, 22nd November. Question number 4. Dash is the tallest and Dash is the shortest. Answer is option B, Kartik and Sneha. Question number 5. Birds are flying Dash the house. Answer is option C, outside. Now from science section. Question number 6. I am round and I appear to change my shape all the time. I do not have light of my own, but I glow. I am a or the dash. Answer is option B, moon. Question number 7. The wind shock shown in the picture indicates that the wind is moving towards dash. Answer is option A, north. Question number 8. Study the given flow chart carefully. Which of the following would be correctly classified under groups P and Q? Please look at the chart carefully. Answer is option B, air and pen. Because here group P is for natural things and group Q is for man-made things. So the answer is option B, air and pen. Question number 9. Study the given relationship. Spider is to wave, then rabbit is to dash. Now the question is, which of the following can be placed in the blank? Answer is burrow. Question number 10. Refer to the given word chalk table and select the correct match. Answer is option D, a bird. Box number 9 and 5. Question number 11. X in the given diagram could be, please look at the diagram. Answer is option B, coconut. Question number 12. Nishant's father's bike got stolen last night. He should seek help from a dash. Answer is policeman. Question number 13. Which of the following is used by people living in villages to get water present under the earth's surface? Answer is option D, that is both A and B. Question number 14. Ram paired one living things and one non-living things together, but in doing so he made an incorrect pair. Select the incorrect pair. Answer is option D, river and book. Question number 15. Which function is incorrectly matched with the body part in the given picture? Please pause the video and look at the picture carefully. Answer is option A, 1 and 2 only. Question number 16. Select the option that can be placed in the same group as the object X. Answer is option D, none of this. Question number 17. Which of these things is not safe to play with? Answer is option A, knife. Next question, match the columns and select the correct option. Please look at the columns carefully. Answer is option B, that is A3, B4, C2 and D1. Question number 19. The given animals can be grouped together because they all dash. Answer is option D, that is both B and C. Question number 20. The given diagram shows four objects W, X, Y and Z used in a house. Select the option which correctly matches them with the type of room in which they are used. Answer is option C, that is why we cook food. Question number 21. Ishita took two similar balloons P and Q. She filled one of them with air. Then she tied them on a balance as shown in the figure. The given figure shows that dash. Answer is option A, air has weight. Question number 22. Solve the given crossword having names of things used in a house. In which of the rooms of house the hidden things are not used? Answer is option D, none of these. Question number 23. Munali made the following fruit groups on the basis of number of seeds they have, but she made one mistake. Find the group with the mistake. Answer is option B. Question number 24. Select the odd one out. Answer is option C. Select the correct statement regarding plant X. Answer is option D. It is bushy and has woody stem. Question number 26. Which body part is being referred to in the given rhyme? Please pause the video and read the rhyme. Answer is option D, skin. Question number 27. Which of these is the shape of the gibbous moon? Answer is option A. Question number 28. Which of the following is an incorrect match? Answer is option D, that is deer with plant and animal eater. Question number 29. Which of the following statement is correct? Answer is option C, that is the moon gives us light that it gets from the sun. Next question. Select the correct option regarding the statements given by Jyoti and Shivani. Answer is option C, both Jyoti and Shivani are incorrect. Now questions from achievers section. Question number 31. Select the option that correctly completes the given table. Answer is option D, that is joy and butterfly. Question number 32. Study the given word grid. How many living things and man-made non-living things are hidden in it? Answer is option C, that is 3 living things and 4 man-made non-living things. Question number 33. Study the given flowchart and select the correct option to fill empty spaces D, E and F. Please pause the video and look at the chart carefully. Answer is option C, that is D is jasmine, E is grapevine and F is pumpkin. Study the given flowchart carefully. Identify P, Q and R. Again, you need to pause the video and look at the flowchart carefully. Answer is option D, that is P for sun, Q for star and R for moon. Question number 35. Who among the following practices good habit? Answer is option B, that is Trisha. That's all for now. If you like this video, then please subscribe Kids A to Z for more worksheets and learning videos. Thanks for watching Kids A to Z.